more women will go to hell than men. Does this make the statement women are the source of evil correct?
The sister asked the question that more women will go to hell. It's a hadith. Does it mean that women are the source of evil? That's half of the hadith. The complete hadith is that the beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that more women will be to hell because the women, they gossip. That's one of the reasons. But logically, just to cut the answer short, as in the world, there are more women than men. So butt matches. Even in... Hope that answers the question.